Also, a pro-Hillary Clinton group appears to be behind the anti-Trump dossier. The New York Post reports the Washington firm that commissioned the dossier may be an opposition research group for the Democrats. The paper says Fusion GPS was on the payroll of an unidentified Clinton ally when it hired a retired British spy to dig up dirt on President Trump. The man behind that report, New York Post columnist Paul Sperry, is going to join us in the 9 a.m. hour. You don't want to miss that.